If you need to change all the colors of a cell, so for example, I like to use blue for inputs, but let's say the client wants it to be yellow, or we want to change all the currencies or any formatting, either on a sheet or the entire spreadsheet, you can use the following trick. So I need all of these blue cells in the sheet to go from blue to yellow. So what we can do, you can go Control H, which is for find replace. Now in this case, we don't really care about the numbers. So in the find what, we're not gonna do anything, but we're gonna set a format. Now, for now, you can see I can either choose the format manually or choose a format from a cell. Just be very careful about this one, we'll cover it later. For now, I'm gonna say choose the format. And now I can choose the format so I know what blue I used. So I'm gonna go and point at that blue. I'm gonna say okay. And I'm going to replace it with, and I'm going to go to the format and I'll make it yellow. Now I can also decide this. For now, I only want it in the sheet, so I'm going to leave the within to the sheet. And all I need to do now is go replace all. And you'll see any cell that was blue is now yellow. Now just a warning, just going to undo. If you use the copy the format from the cell, it is a little bit more temperamental. So for example, I'm just going to come here. Let's just clear those two. Now I'm going to say choose format from cell, use that one there, and change it to the yellow. When I replace all, notice it says it cannot find it. So you'll be a little bit careful when you choose, because you're just seeing the blue, but when Excel looks, it sees the size of the font, the Arial, the alignment, all those things. And so they may not be exactly the same. So we find this doesn't work really as well as it should. Now we want to change the currency. So you'll see I've got two sheets, the currency set as rands. We're now going to change them to dollars, but all in one go. So again, I'm going to use the find replace. I find it safer just to clear it properly. Okay, now we're going to say, please go and find the format, it's number. I know it's currently currency, rand, no decimals, and it's the negative one. So I'm going to say, okay, and I'm going to replace it with currency, no decimals, United States dollar, and that one there. Now, if I run it now, it'll only replace one. So I'm gonna just go to my second sheet, hold my control button down, and click on currency. So now it's gonna do the search in both of them. And when I click replace all, notice that the dollars have changed. So let's just go and check this one. So you'll see all the rands have changed to dollars. Just note, however, if you looked here, can you see the selling price had two decimals? So when you do this, you gotta be a little bit careful. It'll replace the exact format. So because I didn't say I was looking for rands with two decimals, it ignored those. So just be a little bit careful about that. Just another thing to be careful of. So now I've worked on it and now I've plan to do something else. So I'm going to do some other find replace. I'm going to say I'm looking for the word revenue. When I search, can you see it couldn't find it, even though it's quite clearly over here? The reason is the format stays on. So you'll be a little bit careful. The moment you've done it, we highly recommend you just clear it, because what this was trying to do is that format, the decimals, but the word revenue in it. So now when I say find next, you can see it finds it. So if your find suddenly is not working, just check that first.